What's up mga kabox?
Mayweather sumagot na sa hamon ni Pacman at ni Jack Ma.
You said what? Say it again?
Manny had some things to say.
I know what he said.
You heard it? You seen the video?
I know what he said. He said when he finally faced me, I beat him.
Matapos nga po ng hamon ni Manny Pacquiao at ng bilyonaryong si Jack Ma kay Mayweather, ay bumwelta at nagpatusada nga agad itong si Mayweather.
Floyd Mayweather, if you want a real fight, fight me. If you want an exhibition, my guy, my friend, Jack Ma will take care of you. The real money thing.
Hindi nga siya direktang sumagot sa hamon ni Pacman sa kanya. At ang nasabi niya na lang na I beat him.
Manny has some things to say.
You said what? Say it again?
Manny had some things to say.
I know what he said.
You heard it? You seen the video?
I know what he said. He said when he finally faced me, I beat him.
Oh, dang. So,
you beat him? Totoo ngang tinalo niya si Pacman na lumaban lang sa kanya na gamit ang isang kamay. Samantalang nung tinanong naman si Mayweather kung kakasa siya kay Jack Ma sa isang exhibition fight, ito naman ang kanyang sinagot.
How much Jack Ma has to pay to get an exhibition match with you?
Who?
Jack Ma, he's the one Manny saying. He said Manny says he wants a fight. Would you come out on time, Jack?
I don't know who he is.
Hindi niya kilala si Jack Ma? Isang malaking kalokohan po kung hindi niya kilala si Jack Ma. Kung the money team ang tingin niya sa kanyang sarili, at kung tingin niya ay isa siya sa pinakamayamang tao sa mundo.
Money made, that's all I do is get money. Today is a rose gold day, as you can see. Arnold Schwarzenegger, limited edition AP, all factory. 1.8 million right here. The $20 bill section. You like to call this the Andrew Jackson section.
Dapat aware din siya na kung sino pa ang pinakamayayamang tao sa mundo kabilang siya. Marahil ay nagbabasa rin naman siguro siya ng Forbes magazine. Dahil minsan na rin siyang napabilang at nag number 1 sa nasabing magazine. Bilang isa sa may pinakamalaking kinita na sports icon noong 2018. At syempre kung nagbabasa rin siya ng nasabing magazine na yon, malamang nakita niya rin doon ang pangalan at ang itsura ni Jack Ma. Panglabing siyam na isa sa pinakamayamang tao sa buong mundo at may net worth na 37 to 38 billion dollars. Dahil sa mga hindi po nakakaalam, si Jack Ma lang naman po ang founder ng Alibaba. Na kung ikukumpara po natin sa net worth ni Floyd Mayweather na 750 million dollars. Ihamak siguro na 40 times ang yaman ni Jack Ma kumpara kay Mayweather. Maituturing na original na The Money Team. Kaya nga sampal sa kanya nung pinamukha sa kanya ni Manny Pacquiao na ito si Jack Ma ang totoong The Money Team.
Floyd Mayweather, if you want a real fight, fight me. If you want an exhibition, my guy, my friend, Jack Ma will take care of you. The real Money Team.
Maraming salamat nga po pala sa mga bagong nag-subscribe sa ating channel. Hanggang dito na lang mga kabox. Muli, marami pong salamat.